Disturbing facts about being a guardsman in the 40K universe. The average life expectancy on the front lines is about 15 hours. As a guardsman, you can be executed for cowardice if you even show a moment of hesitation. The diet of a guardsman consists mainly of MREs, that are made from the larvae of alien bugs and various plant products. And you'll be thankful to have these, because the alternative is this stuff known as corpse starch. And yeah, it's exactly what it sounds like. As a guardsman, you will be sent to face some of the most horrifying foes imaginable. If you end up in a battle against demons, the Inquisition will likely execute your entire battalion to keep their existence secret. Likewise, if the Grey Knights ever show up to help you, you'll be executed as well to keep their existence secret. As a guardsman, there's a 99% chance you'll never see your home again. For most, retirement isn't even possible. If you do manage to retire, you'll most likely be sent to the nearest available planet. It's assumed you'll die in battle long before this is a possibility, though. Because as they say in the Imperium, only in death does duty end.